matter how the chips are stacked, no matter where the cards lie, it's crucial to believe in yourself no matter what, no matter how you feel, no matter how the circumstances are. Because despite whatever it looks like, your belief, your love, your trust in yourself, the trust in your path, in your journey, will pull you through. Quick story. My back has been acting. Okay? Steven Spielberg, okay? Movie, acting. It's been acting a little funny, right? For some reason, it's hard for me to just kind of go, let me save it for another day. I have to at least try. And today I'm really kicking off my power building program. And when I saw what I had to do, which we're not going to talk about numbers and weight. Obviously, you saw how many reps. That was my third set. That was my last set. Especially with thinking on how my back felt, I was very, for lack of better words, intimidated. But at the same time, I knew in my heart that I wanted to keep moving forward, at least trying, at least giving it my shot, my best shot, giving it my all, right? And it's funny because as I was getting ready this morning earlier, as I was arriving to the gym, as I was warming up, taking extra precautions to get my back, to get my body sound before I started working out, legs today, squats. The whole entire time, my back, any normal person would be like, definitely not gonna do it today because I don't wanna hurt myself. And although that did skim across my mind, I said, let me at least try. Let me at least believe in what I need to do. And hey, at the end of the day, at least I can say I gave it my best shot. Pack up our bags. We'll come back another day and hit it. So as I'm starting and I'm warming up, I'm building up to my weight, my back did not feel good. It was sore until I got to right before what you guys saw. I was at a lower weight right before what you guys saw. And the whole time my back was sensitive. It was bothering me, but I said, you know what? Let me take it slow. Let me trust my form. Let me trust myself and my guidance. And as soon as I did my first set, it was like the pain was gone. Now I feel great. And right there, we did three sets just to kind of give you guys just an idea. I said no numbers, but we did three sets of 305, three sets of 8, okay? That's a lot of volume. That's a lot of volume, especially on a squat. And I haven't really done that much weight for that much volume, especially recently. Mind you, we had a hell of a weekend. We celebrated our independence and, we're still coming off of that, right? But I share all this to let you guys know that sometimes, like I said in the beginning of the video, it doesn't matter what's going on. What matters is what you want to make matter. What matters is you believing in something greater than just what it looks like. You believing in what you're doing. You believing in your path. You believing that you're not only on this path alone, but you're guided, right? You're guided. And like we talked about in many videos, once you truly believe that and embody that, the circumstances, the chips, the cards are going to fall in your favor. I can't make up what just happened. And we're going to be getting full documentation just because it's we're ready for it. But if we would have filmed the whole way, I would have updated you guys. And I promise you, it was like, man, I was already halfway warming up. I was like, man, might not be today. I might have to do chest today. You know, I don't want to hurt, you know, I don't want to hurt myself. But that little voice, that higher being, that source self was like, no, keep moving forward. Take your time. And it ended up working out. So again, I only share this with you guys to let you know that you have that same power, you have that same energy, you have that same connection. You're not an exception. I'm no better than anybody. We're all here just living life. And once we do it to our fullest, obviously we get to enjoy life, but we're able to share stories like this. And like I said, I want to get more on the camera. That's already in motion. The universe has already put that in motion. But go for it, man. Go for it. And make sure when you go for it, you're all in on yourself. Because if you do that, you're bound to succeed. You're bound to get to where you want to be. And not only that, but you're going to blow your expectations out of the water, right? Don't be shy or don't be afraid of not necessarily taking a risk, but going all in on who you are and what your path is and what you're about. Despite what anything looks like in front of you, despite how the cards are, despite what people say, despite how you feel, you decide how you feel. You decide what you want to achieve. You decide what you want to accomplish. So again, I encourage you guys to go all in on yourself. Start today. Tap into what you want to do. It may just start with a pen and paper, writing down some of your goals. It may start with, you know, making that first step into the research. Maybe that purchase, maybe that meal prep, whatever you need to do, right? Maybe that call, maybe that interview, whatever. But I really encourage you guys to go all in, because I promise at the end of the day, when you believe in yourself and you keep moving forward, source is going to guide you. I love you all. Forever out.